Hello again. We're with you this morning as severe tropical cyclone Trevor makes landfall along the Northern Territory coast between Port McArthur and the NT Queensland border. If you're in Trevor's path, you've made all the necessary preparations and now is the time to stay safe and remain in shelter. The cyclone warning zone extends from Aliangoola on Groote Island around the Gulf Coast to Burketown in Queensland and inland towards Elliot and Tennant Creek. Coastal crossing is imminent, expected around 10 a.m. Central Standard Time this morning. Now at Category 4 intensity, Cyclone Trevor's destructive and damaging winds extend around 300 kilometres from the centre. Within the very destructive core, wind gusts as high as 250 kilometres per hour will cause major infrastructure and vegetation damage. It's so important that you stay inside and don't leave safely as the cyclone's calm eye passes overhead. Very soon, the winds will rapidly increase from the opposite direction to just as fast or even stronger than before. Winds are still increasing along the coast, and with not too many weather stations in this part of Australia, the strongest gusts we've seen so far are 120 kilometres per hour at Centre Island to the west of the cyclone centre, and 102 kilometres per hour also at Mornington Island to the east. Very dangerous storm tides, well above normal tide heights, are occurring between Port Roper and the Queensland border, and storm tides are expected as far east as Burketown. Heavy rain is falling right along the Gulf Coast, with 142 millimetres already recorded at Mornington Island since 9 a.m. yesterday, Queensland time. Flood watches are current for the Carpentaria coastal rivers in the Northern Territory and the Western Gulf Country in Queensland, and also for the Barkly and Channel Country districts ahead of Cyclone Trevor's future movement inland. Trevor should remain at cyclone strength through Sunday morning and then pass to the east of Tennant Creek as a tropical low. It will remain a dangerous system with rain and wind hazards remaining and totals of around 80 to 150 millimetres expected through the Barkly. We may see roads cut and communities isolated. A severe tropical cyclone Trevor makes landfall this morning. Stay safe, follow advice from emergency services and stay tuned to latest forecasts and warnings on our website, app and social media. We'll be back later today with an update on severe tropical cyclone Veronica in Western Australia.